All right, guys, so we are doing break number 9 of Hit Parade Series 4 Big Box. So there are 5 to 7 autographed memorabilia items in each box. Each spot gives you 2 random first letter of the last name. So 10 spots all together. And in break number 9, I've got Chris P. with 2 spots. I've got Arturo with 2. John W.'s got 2. Brian G., you've got 1. Gerald's got 1. Alaric, good to have you with us, man. You've got 1. And then David S. has got 1 spot as well. So a couple of you guys are jumping in on some of these big boxes for the first time, which is going to be fun. So first thing we'll do is we'll go ahead and randomize the last names here. All right, so let's go ahead and randomize this. We'll do it five times just to mix up the order. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. All right, so C at the top. And we've pulled the Jeter out of here. We've pulled the Conor McGregor. We're still looking for that Darth Vader helmet. Still looking for the Peyton Manning. Peyton Manning, Kobe. So there's a couple things that'd be great to pull out of here tonight. All right, now let's randomize the guys who are in here. All right, 5 times and then we'll match them up. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. All right, so Chris P. at 1 and 2, John W. down there at the bottom. All right, let me get these all sorted and formatted, and then we'll see what everybody's got. All right, here we go. So, Larrick, you've got the you got letter V and H. Arturo with T, P, J, and F. Brian G, you've got S and L. Chris P with C, Y, E, and W. David S, you've got N and R. Gerald with D and G. And then John W, you've got A, K, M, and B. All right, everybody good on what players you got? Or what letters? All right, so here's what we're going to do. We got box number 8. Box number 8 is this one. So I'll show you. It's all sealed up here. All right, it's all sealed up. We're good to go. So let's see if we can pull the Manning or the Kobe. Let's pull that Darth Vader. All right, I'm gonna hold off a minute before I pull anything out of here. If you guys are wanting to trade, call it now. All All right, I'll give you guys about 30 more seconds. Arturo, are you shutting it down, man? All right. So no trading. Got something here at the top. Maybe a 16 by 20. Maybe that's the Kobe. Let's wait until the end on that one. So I'm gonna sit it right there. First up, all right, we got a Lee Smith 8x10, Fanatics and MLB authenticated. So last name S, who's that going to be? That's Brian. Oh, how about this one? That is a Corbin Burnson Dorn. Marty, how about that? You have B? Who's got B? Corbin Burnson from Major League. That's going to be John W. That'd go good with your jersey there, Marty. It's a nice little mini baseball helmet with the Indians. You see the auto right there. All right, autograph base or basketball coming up here. All right, we got a University of Texas Longhorn basketball. And you got the auto there. And then what does it say? Hook'em Horns. So Hook'em Horns inscription. There's the auto there. It's Fanatics. Certified. Not bad. How about a LaMarcus Aldridge? So last name, hey, that's going to be John W. too. All right, that's three. Now looks like we got a cleat. We got Beckett certified game used cleat. I think we pulled the other one of this too. Starlin Castro, it looks like, right there on the toe. Game used 2015. Well, it's got to be Castro. It's got his name written right there on the side of the shoe. So there is a Beckett C of A. The card is down in the shoe. It's So that's going to be last name C, and that's going to be Chris. We got one more, and then whatever's in that 16 by 20. Oh, here we go. Dude, this is a B box right here, especially if that Kobe's in there. Antonio Brown autographed football jersey. There's the auto, Beckett certified. C of A's in there. Another pull for B. All right, let's see. They definitely wrap this thing up a whole lot different than they do other 16 by 20s. Here we go. Oh, it's not. It is a Cubs team. And Chris Bryant is one of the autos on here. Dang, how about this, man? So we got Anthony Rizzo. We've got Russell on here. We've got Schwarber, and we got Chris Bryant. It is Fanatics and MLB authenticated. All right, so you've got R, two R's, an S, and a B. All right, so David, you've got both the R's for Rizzo and Russell. John W's got the B, and then S is going to be Brian G. Not bad right there. All right, so here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to put them in order when we randomize them. Put them in order that they're on, the players are on here. So we'll have R, R, S, and B. All right, so hang tight just 1 second. All right, let's go ahead and randomize this. So we got R, R, S, and B. And we'll randomize it 5 times. So the name at the top is going to get it after 5. So here we go. Good luck. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Last name R. So last name R, and that's going to be David. David, congrats, man. Nice pull on that Cubs team 16 by 20. That's really, really nice. All right, so I'll figure out a way. I may have to ship it to you in this box. All right, so that's going to do it for this big box. So definitely finish strong on this one. We'll go ahead and get those items mailed out to you guys tomorrow. And we got one more coming at you here next.